help a scientist to find better drugs with lesser side effects rather than repressing drugs. This is stupid. Whenever you start stopping something, you give great importance to it, and particularly to the youth. It becomes a provocation. The government is responsible for all young people who are being destroyed by drugs.